Today, conditions are out here in Muskegon. We've got wind speed 21 to 27 knots, pretty much due west. Onshore conditions. Should be a good day to test out the 10 meter crossbow. 21 to 27 knots, I'd call that somewhat gusty. Kind of a greater than 20% range in the wind. At the 12 meter switchblade, we'll be checking that out on the next day that it's good for that. Got the 10 meter crossbow right here. Got your straps for carrying your board, side pouch for control system. Got your pump pouch over here, tether for that. Cabrinha is also including a bag that folds out 6 feet tall, basically to let you keep your struts inflated if you want. Keep that. Only other thing on the bag. Total front entry makes it a lot easier to load rather than jamming it down through the top like we used to have to do. Right like that. Okay. Okay, we got a crispy 10 meter crossbow fresh out of the bag. Set it up. Gonna go make the lines tight, go over the IDS. Okay. Well, I got plenty of kite, but I wanted to do a good demo of the IDS, so we got plenty of wind. So I'm gonna go down there, deploy the IDS from up high, and then down low like I normally do. Got the recoil here. That's a total safety feature. Keeps the adjustments in reach. But if you take a hard hit, it's gonna go out. Some guys ride with this more locked down so you can let the bar slam. I used to do that. Not willing to take the penalty anymore, so I'll take the safety. Okay, so here we are. This is the correct attachment point. This is the correct attachment point for the IDS. When you hit the safety, the loop stays with you. This IDS line kind of acts like a fifth line, grabbing the leading edge of the kite and flagging it out from the leading edge. Your secondary release, if you're still having problems, is right here. Okay, it's blowing like 21 to 27 knots, gusting. I can feel that. I got the kite at full power. And I'm gonna leave it right up top, and I'm in trouble. I'm gonna hit the IDS. You see I'm on the fifth line? The kite's flying as if it were on a fifth line. I could bring it down. Pass before my eyes.